interests, whether it's games or music, etc. So let's get started. Now, I've tried to avoid watching too many Let's Plays of this game. So I've seen a few pieces just of the fairly early stage of the game, so I really don't know what's going to happen. And for the most part, this is going to be a blind playthrough, and let's see, I'm just waiting. Let me check the controls. I'm going to show you something about the controls of this game. Controls. Look at this. Move, action, and jump. That is, to me, simplicity. I'm all about less is more, and the acronym KISS. Oh wait, there we go, I hit X. I didn't even know that was me. Alright, a little boy. I love the ambient sounds already. I love the acronym KISS, keep it simple, stupid. I think as a species, oh, I love those footstep sounds. I think as a species, we tend to overcomplicate things too much. Okay, what was that? Wrong way, okay. So I can jump. Okay. And I love black and white. I love very minimalist art. I can make him walk real slow if I want. Okay, let's see. The atmosphere so far. I know I would love this game, and I want to give a shout out to Whisper Rain. There's a link to her channel in the description. Her playthrough kind of inspired me to pick this up and give it a shot. Just love those sounds. It's like a spike down there. Let's see if I can jump. Yep, that was a good move. Let's see. Well, that looks... this rope, I guess. Let's just jump. Can I go up? Nope. Looks like we're going down. Okay, so far so good. I guess we're just gonna go off the edge here. Thanks to anyone that suggested this game. Just love the atmosphere already. It's in the forest, which I love. Love the nature setting. Okay, now this I've seen 100 times because it was somewhat that. Wow, I ran right into that. Okay. Let's see, I think I saw this. It's a nice, I guess you could say, side scroller type of game. I love how they have the depth with the foreground and the background. Okay. I think we need to go up there. I can't swim. All right. So I guess we're going back down. Jump. Oh, wait. Can I just run? Okay, cool. I was kind of nervous there. There's a trap up there. Okay, it's interesting. Okay. Alright, so I remember this. I've seen this a lot. And I need to get that trap down. Is there a branch just... Okay. The vibration every time it hits the ground. That's clever. That's clever. Love it. I watch this so I know how it reacts. Nice. It's genius how they've done that. Alright, so I'm gonna put the trap. Just great audio. Forget where, how far we put it there. You gotta wait for it to. That actually scared me a little bit. That made me jump. Alright. Wait for it, wait for it. Oh, so close. There we go. And I love spiders too. Alright. And I know spiders are arachnids. Videos, I kind of lumped them in with insects, but it's something I've always done all my life. Alright. Let's keep going here. Let's see what we got. I haven't really seen much this part. So we get stuck here. Looks like there's something stuck up there too, and I can't really. You kinda have to let your this part unfold. This is pretty cool. Love this game. Alrighty. I knew I would. Watching a movie. Alright, so now I think I watched Whisper Rain. to stick. There we go. This is funny, this part. I love it. This is so unique. I love that sound, croaking frogs. It's not too often you get to hop around in life all cocooned up. I should do that sometime. Okay, I can jump. Alright, I wonder how long. Can't really do anything about. Okay, let's. Can't get rid of the cocoon or anything. Whoops. Jump. Okay. Am I dead? Yeah. I guess I can jump there at the last minute. Let's see. Okay, I probably want to stay up on top, I guess. Whoa. A lot of spikes down there, it looks like. Spider. What do I do? Is it gonna come after me? This is nice, I wonder if it follows you all throughout the game. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna have to pull that thing. Looks like a rope. Okay. Oh, that's easy enough. Sweet. All right. there's like a reason that there are traps in this world. If there's some kind of conclusion. Well, that's just fake. Oh, check that out. That's awesome. So it's almost like there's maybe other kids or something living here that trying to prevent you from... Okay, that's interesting. Alright, let's see. More water. Easy enough. Okay, that doesn't sound good. Nice. Looks like there's kids here that are trying to... Check it out. That's awesome. Although there's other kids in here, it's almost like reminds me a little bit of, what is it, the Lord of the Flies. I don't know why, but just kids on an island, I guess. Again. Oh, okay. I think I'm probably supposed to keep running the other way. So let's try it again. Just run, run, run. Oh, no. Ow. What's up with these kids, man? I'm just trying to... Okay, so is there a safe place in the middle? Let's see. Okay. Oh, jeez. That's what I thought. It was kind of easy. Alright, so how am I going to do this? Maybe I jump up. There we go. Alright. Yeah, I would say if you love these... Oh, he's taking the rope up. That's awesome. Alright, I would say if you love these types of games, please, you know, support the company. I'm sure they've done well by now, but... Alright, let's see. Oh, oh, snap. Push this into the... Oh, there we go. like a chase. This should be fun. Oh boy. Okay, stand up here. Come on. Oh snap. It's a creepy looking spider. Let's try this again. Itself by one. Yeah, look at that. That's awesome. It's just pulling itself along by one leg. And I can't go that way, so. That's great. Jump on top of it. That's awesome. I'm gonna push it. That's great. Push the spider into the spikes. Oh, it doesn't want to budge. This is too funny. Okay. I can't go up there. that way, so what's the point here then? Hey spider, hey spider, hey spider. Da da da. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Hey, what's up, man? Doesn't that stink when you get your legs chopped off and you only have one left and you gotta drag yourself through life, but one leg. Okay. So what's this? Maybe I gotta pause. This is great. Oh, really? Oh, nasty. Oh, it's twitching. This is hilarious. In a good, creepy kind of way. Oh, man, just rolling a spider's abdomen, thorax. Nice. I love it. Alright, so what's the next big threat? Oh, look. What's up, buddy? I reached down, I could probably. Okay, I guess not. So where are we pushing this to? Okay. Easy enough. Okay, let's see where we're going here. Uh-oh. I hear bats. That's what I thought. Drip, drip. Okay, what is that? Around the yard, then I'm digging up a body, or we're digging up that's easy enough. Alright, what do we got here? Okay. Okay, jump over the thing. Maybe not approach it at all. Okay. Is there a dead body I can borrow? Poor dude in the background there has got a wormy thing. Alright, so what are we doing here? I'm gonna walk slow. Slow. Okay, that didn't work. Oh, I was kind of twitching there. I'm gonna have to jump across. Okay. That's what I kind of thought, which I thought I did in the beginning. Tricky, tricky. Doesn't want you to do the same thing. So you don't want to jump on that one. Chase me, I guess. I have to go back. They already shot that one kid. Oh, I gotta jump across, right? Okay, and then this is where. Okay. So he jumps. This let's play one of these days. This reminds me of that game. Okay, let's do this real quick. Jump. Okay. So far, all these puzzles and environment and everything. What the heck was that? Creature thing. Okay, jump. I really want to find out what happens there. Let's see what happens if I don't jump. Yeah, I know what to do here now. I gotta push this. Easy enough. Okay, there must be a reason for him to come out. What would the purpose of that be for me to go down? And then what? Okay. All right. this is gonna fill it with water. So, what's the point of that frog thing coming out? Is this something I can climb up? Nope. Okay, so what is... Chasing this way, what does he do? I get it. Oh, that's genius. That's genius. Sweet. Wow. Just made rain. that's oil. So this is going to be interesting. I got to get this box. That's not going to work, so I got to keep it. Oh, boy. I know I got to get that box all the way over there, but I can't pull it fast enough. Oh, I see. There's something up here I gotta do first, which is this. Okay. And we're gonna pull the box. I thought I was smart. But not that smart. I didn't notice that first. I thought I was crafty. Okay, right about... good. Go, 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 go. Okay, so far so good. I think we got this. Just yet. was kind of obvious there. What we had to do. Jump. Alright, what are we doing now? We're just... So I probably got to go up here. Is that going to come up here? No, it's not. It's just going to just... I'm going to die. Just died again.